Hello everyone. Ruffed grouse is most widespread in North America. They can be rufous or gray in color. They are common in forests of Canada. They live in flocks. They nest under rock or fallen log and lay around 10 to 12 eggs. They feed on leaves, buds, fruits, and sometimes insects. Grouse lives up to 10 years. We found this beautiful bird at Sibal Creek in Kananaskis Rocky Mountains. The bird was well camouflaged in the bush. We appreciate your comments and feedback. Thank you so much. Have a good day. Bye.